plunged deep into the foe.
Into the shadows!
A dog. There goes the book. Subsided for a moment. More enemies were still to come.
Into the shadows!
Disciple's tie to her allies was severed.
Into the shadows!
Check out this assassin build. If you have any questions, ask me in the comment section. This build works very well in Rivals mode, as I am showing later in the video. Thank you all for the support and thanks for watching. I see you in the next one.
The great contest commenced.
on you.
Your heroes cast the curse upon their rivals. The ghost curse harmed their rivals.
Their rivals roused the fire spirit.
Their curse halted the other team. The horn blew and called forth the damned. The ghost curse harmed their rivals. Fierce horrors materialized from nowhere.
With laughter from the heavens, the ghost delivered a curse. The ghost frustrated their counterparts with an elder shot.
Heroes banded together.
The shade began blocking their offerings.
Horrors beyond the imagining rose from the underworld. The ghost swept through their foes like a mighty tempest. A vile host erupted from the depths of the underworld. The ghosts cut through one army, only to turn and face another. Fearsome horrors materialized from nowhere. The ghost cast a terrible curse. The ghosts started to stumble under a curse. Time ran short as their competitors engaged in the last conflict, cleansing the realm of Oni. The ghosts completed the contest and earned the favor of their patron god. Our heroes' trials began. A vile host erupted from the depths of the underworld.
Oh,
the ghost growls and undo. The ghost compels the shade to block the opponents. Their undo ally cuts down the rival.
This way!
The ghosts placed a curse upon their opponent. Their curse halted the other team. The contest and earned the favor of their patron god.